What it do, good people? I say what it do. Woo, it's been a minute, huh? How's everybody? I hope everybody was good. Hope everybody was finding what they want. Man, I had to take a couple of weeks off. More than weeks. It was about months. It felt like months anyway. But check it. I'm back in action. I'm back doing what I love, bringing you guys some great content, which I hope is great content. I mean, I got the support was unreal from me moving from Cali to now Hawaii. I'm balling out here in Hawaii. These cats show a brother a lot of love, man. My boy O, of course, Big John 808. Omar and Big John 808 been holding me down as far as showing me where to go. Blase blah, what have you. Been kicking it going over there, eating good, living good. I mean, it's just been a blessing. I want to say thank you to all my friends and family that's been contacting me through Instagram and Facebook Messenger, saying, hey, Plastic, we miss you, blah, blah, blah. Hey, from the bottom of my heart, I miss every single one of y'all, too, for sure. If you contact me, we talk, we chat, you know what I mean, send messages. I mean, it's cool, man. I can feel the love. But check it. You know what I'm saying? I was peeping the scene, you know. I'm checking everybody's videos out, you know, and they copping all these cool figs, and I'm laying back in the cut like, God dang, dog, when's it going to be my turn? You know, been watching my man Rube the Grace videos, T-Man 978 videos, been off the chain, his reviews been crazy dope, nice, you know what I mean? All the SO Hunters, Fern, you know what I mean? My boy, excuse me for forgetting names. I'm rambling off the top of my head. You see what I'm saying? So, but it's all love. It really is. It really is all love. And no disrespect if I forget your channel or anything like that. But in between these hunts, I'm gonna do a couple of Walmart hunts. I'm gonna be going around on the island, checking out some local Walmarts. It's not gonna be a big long type of thing, but you know, I'm just gonna check out a couple of Walmarts, see what they got in, and then you know what I mean. Get up out of there. I like to send a special shout out to my man D-Bag. D-Bag gave me this HD camera. Oh my goodness. Ryan, the number one D-Bag, man. I thank you so much, brother.
Do I look clear? Man, it look clear to me.
I hope it. I'm going to upload this damn clear, I tell you that. Oh my goodness. Geeked up. What's up, boy? I've been watching your joints too, man. You know, hey, I hope everybody is having fun getting these Comic-Con exclusive, but I'm going to lay back on the scene, see what I need, and then I'm going to get back at you. Cincy Nerd, he's been pissing me off because he's been getting all these Mezcos and whatnot. You know, that's my boy. That's my brother. You know, we on the chat line and everything like that, but Toy Jesus pisses me off. He cops entirely too much stuff, man. I mean, damn, Cincy, damn, save some. Jeez, man, it pisses me off. Oh, hold on. Let me take this call. Hello? Hey, Sissy, I was just talking about how much I admire you. Yeah, dog. Yeah, you're the best, bro. No, I'm just recording right now, talking to good people and everything like that. Yeah. Yeah, I'll get back with you later, brother. All right, now. Yeah.
I hate him.
No, I'm just messing around, man. But hey, look, check it out. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's push it to the limit. Let's try to get at least 3 Walmarts in, and then we're going to call it quits. Everybody good with that? I said, is everybody good with that? It's your boy, Plastic Addict, back at it again, your man's in them. Your homie and your friend. Hashtag the DC Prophet. Hashtag your intro king. Hashtag, oh man, I'm in Hawaii, dog. I tickle me, boy. I tickle me. Let's get it going. All right, here we go, peoples. Push it to the limit. I'll at you in the stove.
It makes me strong, it gives me the strength to bang out and make these songs. If I do it on the spot or if it takes me long, they can't stop me. Even if my brakes was on, I'm still. I'm always here, nobody's perfect. Life ain't always I'm down for whatever, homie, long as you feed me. I pull a big joints out as long as the TV. Or I could play my part and just breathe easy, right? As soon as something happened to you, your niggas a low plan. And fuck the money, just keep my low man. And show him his hope, he gon' think.
Alright, peoples, here we is, Walmart in Pearl City. Now, I just got to why these street names is hella hard to pronounce. I believe Hawaii has 13 continents or 13 letters in their in their alphabet. Man, if you wait. That's a classic ass video, right? And it wouldn't be one without showing the Fifi to the day. What up? Oh, that's my man Big John right there. Showing these 12. Everybody know this guy.
That's it.
Right?
Big John 808 here.
Yes, sir. Hey, look, check it out. He was texting me while I was doing my intro, right? I was like, hey, first stop on the day is going to be Pearl City Walmart. Dude, what was you at that time?
I was at Kapolei Walmart.
Man, I'm telling you, this island is big, but when you know how to navigate, it's small. You can navigate and get there.
Got in less than 20 minutes, man.
Yes, sir. Hey.
15.
Hey, check my man channel out, Big John 808. When I want to see what things is out in Hawaii, I always check my man Big John. He know where every nook and cranny is, so check him out. Hey, we about to check him out. There we go. First on deck, Transformers. All the movie Transformers, all the Megatrons and Hounds you could want. Jeez, man. I got mine though. And these here, your regular peg warmers, right?
They're all gone.
Man, these are the old regular, the Guardians of the Galaxy, the Dormammu Wave. Oh, caught them, coach. That. From the new wave, Star-Lord. Oh, look at that, clearance, $17. Look. I'm telling everybody, be patient on these. Don't be rushing out to get them. I mean, I'm gonna get them because I see them. But if you really want this this new Guardians, they're gonna be warming pegs like these old Guardians. You see what I mean?
Yeah.
They're gonna be there. So, $17, that's pretty good. Anything else? They can stack with these, of course. And your regular peg warmers for Star Wars.
Man, double stack.
Right, look at that. God. They're on clearance for $35. Walmart, you got to do better. You need to go to 20. Why they ain't at 20 yet?
It's Hawaii, dude.
Oh man, Hawaii trying to get every penny up out of you. But guess what? They losing money by having all these figs stacked up like this. Because They're not selling them. All right, we're gonna be off to the next spot. See you there. All right, people, still in the same spot, but they got the Bumblebee. They got the Bumblebee. I got that Batmobile. You know I'm on the bat. That Bumblebee looks dope. Dope. And then they got a barricade right up under it. Let's see if we get a better shot. Look at that. Now these don't transform, they're just some metals diecast, but I love collecting metals diecast. Maybe if I see them another month from now, I'll probably scoop them up.
Your store get them?
Yeah, when they come to my store, I'll get them. Just had to show y'all that real quick. All right, so that was Pearl City Walmart. Not a whole bunch to choose from. Those Transformers, those diecast metals, those are nice. I really like those, but I can wait on that. Star-Lord didn't end up getting it. Eh. So it is what it is. But like I said, in between stores, I'm gonna be opening up some packages and some trades that I completed. Some great friends sent me some stuff. So check it up. First on deck, my man Geeked Up. geeked up. Check his channel out. My man is dope, based out of California, Northern Cali. He sent me this a couple of weeks ago now. Let's check him out. There's some things, like I said, sometimes, you know, peg warmers, they're peg warmers for a reason. You know, I try not to get the peg warmers early. I try to wait for them, and he knew the ones I was looking for, so he was like, all right, I got those. Check it out. Hook you up. Got you. I said, no doubt. When I get right, I got you. Just let me know. Watch my videos. Anything you see, I send it to you. Right? Boom. Spidey. All day. All day. Everybody know this build? Way back when, right? Y'all remember this build. So, send me this one. Butterfly joints. Dope. Love it. The sculpt is amazing. Love that pig. From the same wave? You guessed it. How dope, right? How dope. Sorry about the glare, but yes, indeed. Symbiote's on deck. Check. Good looking out. My man geeked up, baby. My dude. My man, 100 grand. Thank you, sir, for that. Needed those. From that Ultimate Green Goblin. Like them. All right. This one's coming from my man, Koi. My man, Koi. Another based out of California, SoCal. He's around that Temecula area. My man is real dope, man. Real great hunter. His YouTube channel is SoCal Collector. Yada. Check him out. He's growing as well. He's doing great. He's a Marine Corps brother of mine. He just picked up Gunny. So congratulations to you, Koi. It's a prestigious rank. A lot of people end up doing 20 years and getting out staff sergeants, but he hit that E7, that gunny rank in the Marine Corps. And congratulations, my guy. You deserve it. You deserve all the success coming to you. Wonderful guy. Please check him out. Please check his channel out. All right. Now, this one, I am a Walking Dead fan. Been watching Walking Dead since season one. I am a fanatic of Walking Dead. I love it. I can't get enough. Can't get enough of that funky stuff. So Koi said, man, we got a plethora of these in my Walmart. I said, man, are you serious? He was like, say no more, fam. It's on the way. 3 days later, begow! Show was. How about that Bloody Negan? Bloody Negan in the building all day. Thank you. Coach, I got him. Got him, coach. So, these are the two I'm going to open up right here, right now. After this next Walmart we go to, I'll open up another two. How's about that? All right. See you there.
My own Madison Square, catch me at the fight with Dan. Once again, if your hand left with his ice, you'll be the man that write checks with the hand that don't write. Off the head when I'm rambling on the mic and I go. In front of, I'ma rock you. And if you try to be the hard top, I'm gonna drop you. I got to treat you like the clutch and pop you. Creep through in the 420 with your honey. Cause you ain't nothing but a playboy that turned bunny. And the only thing left to discuss is more money. In these bullshit games, these chickens just try to run me. Y'all know y'all can't touch us. I flow luscious. It's so real, I make her hop out and get the Duchess.
Here we are, folks. Next Walmart on deck. Mililani, to see if they can make it do what it do. Chances are it's going to be slim pickings in here, but that's the life of a hunter. You know what I mean? I don't really check Brick Seek. No offense to y'all who do. I think it's a good strategy, but I like to I like to have let destiny take control. All right, see you in the aisles. All right, here they are. Same as the other Walmarts. Pounds are stacked at Walmarts in Hawaii. And Megatrons. It's dope, though. I had to get them. I done popped the bot seal myself. I'm back in the bot game. I don't like the movie. I didn't like the movie. I thought the movie was garbage. And just to be sure, I watched it 3 times at my house. Didn't pay for it. Or did I? Just in case somebody watching, trying to get a brother. All right. But here's what they got here, Mililani. Okay, Mililani got that rocket, baby. Got X Nilo. Okay, got the rocket going down there. Got the X Nilo. Okay, Death's Head. I'm sorry, not. That's Death's Head right there. Rocket. And then this is the guy right here. I don't know how many people are looking for these guys, but they are here at the Mililani. Got another rocket and another Star-Lord, right? Other than that, uh-oh, check him out, yo. Got that good old Warlock in the building. Paint apps look sweet on that head. I gotta admit. And then got a Vulture here. I'm gonna build a wing. Yep. Looking decent. And then you got your usual suspects for Peg Woman. Right? Doctor Strange and all those others. Look at that. Good gracious. It is an Enchantress gangbang here. That is crazy. All right. That's that there. This one actually looks pretty decent. I mean, for a kid's toy, that is. I wouldn't get it for myself, but it is what it is. And then we got here, the Baby Groot down there. Star Wars figs. I mean, Star Wars lightsaber. These are Star Wars figs. Straight 22s and 23s. Damn. I don't think we need any more of those. Turn over here. We got some turtles. Little guy turtles for your little teeny boppers. We got an Undertaker Donatello. Oh man, hilarious. And then the Randy Savage, Macho Man, Mikey. Yeah, that's what they're doing. And the fig that'll never go away. The movie was okay at best. That's it. Got some Bat Figs, Justice League action, Superman action, Flash action for your teeny boppers. Got a Joker there. Got a Superman Doom. And that's it for Multiverse. Look at that. Let's back up. That's what we got on Multiverse and Mililani. Hurt Locker. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna end up getting any of these. I end up just waiting, but we'll see. I don't know. So, decided to not even get them, right? I didn't get any of those figs. But I am unboxing these. I mean, I got figs, you know what I mean? I will get them eventually. Patience, I got lots of it. It's okay. It's okay to pass on certain things. Don't ever feel like you're in a dire need to get something right then and there. I mean, if you can't get it at the time, man, put it to the side. All right? But let's open up a couple of these cool figures in these boxes from some cool friends of mine. This one right here, coming from my man Braulio, SO Hunters, one half of the SO Hunters. Check him out. Cool, brother. We set this trade up a couple of months ago, actually, and it's getting here now. But check it out. My man, Braulio. Bam. Yeah, buddy, SH Figure Wars. Golden Freezer. How you like that? That's what it do. Yep. So, back in the day, and we talking 2006 here, 2005. I was a big DBZ fan. And I fell off from watching it. You know what I mean? I'm not up on any of the stuff that's going on right now, but I still love the characters. And good looking out, bruh. We call him bruh. Good looking out, man. Definitely going to take this guy out, set him up. Got three head sculpts in here, which looks vicious. Got that long tail. Appreciate you, brother. Appreciate you, no doubt. All right, next box up. My man, Rude. Whoa, watch it. That title was coming through, wasn't it? That title was coming through. My man, Rube the Great. You must check out Rube the Great channel. He's doing great things. He's a good brother of mine. Absolutely another core member of the Syndicate. If you guys don't know what Syndicate page is, I don't know what to tell you, man. Check it on Facebook. Look it up. The Syndicate Family, right? All capital letters. The Syndicate Family. I'm going to leave the links. Whichever side it is, I think it's that side. If you hit that arrow, it's gonna drop down. I'll leave the links to everybody's channel and to the Syndicate Facebook page, because it'd be a lot of people in there wanting to trade off figures and run into figures in stores that you can't find. It's not in your area. It will behoove of you to befriend some of these people. Be like, hey, brother, you know, message him on Facebook. Message, hey, you know, let's work something out. And that's how you get what you want. That's how we get a void. That's how we get around paying scalper prices. But this package right here coming from Rube the Great, I got him a R2-D2 40th anniversary, and he hooked me up with this right here. He also was in the store, and he seen something else that I like. He was like, hey, you interested in this? I was like, PayPal coming through. Watch your neck. Watch your neck, because I sent that PayPal right away, boy. Yes, sir. So my man Rube hooked it up with this here. Uh-huh. Damn. Yes, sir, indeed. King Shock! Ah! Yeah. How about that Robin? Now, I'm going to tell you the truth. This Damian Wayne, it ain't my fave. But I need this Hammerhead, the new 52 Hammerhead for the King Shark. You feel what I'm saying? It is important to me that I have that head. Rube hooked it up, no doubt. Hold up, man. There's three in this box. I was expecting two. Rube always does this. Rube, I tell you, you always do that. You always got the surprise. I'm going to open the one that I knew that was coming, right? Which was also from the King Shark wave. Commissioner Gordon Batman, yeah, with the King Shark Builder figure piece up in there, yeah, got that leg up in there, it's Prego, it's up in there, yeah, ain't no fake me out here, yeah, Commissioner Gordon with the Mohawk head sculpt. See, now I own the GCPD Batman, right, and I have this fig. So, I will be displaying this one with the Commissioner Gordon Mohawk on there. Definitely. My man, Rube the Great. Indeed. Now, what this, I have no idea what this is. It's wrapped in black. Like Little Kim said, dressing all black like you know me. Huh, this is from my homie. Now you know me. Oh! 1966 classic TV show Batman. God dang it, Rube. You son of a gun. Thank you, sir. I appreciate you. Man, I'm gonna tell you one thing. Let's see it again. One more time. That's it with the bat. The only one I'm missing is the classic TV series Bat Cycle. That's it. And it's a wrap for me for this. Hot Wheels, I'm not a big Hot Wheels collector, but Rube knows I collect Bat merchandise, Hot Wheels stuff. I love it. Can't get enough of it. I love anything Batman or DC related, if I'm being honest with myself. Oh man. Such good friends, man. Such good brothers. This one here, last one, and we're gonna head to our next stop. This one here is coming from my man Michael. My man Mike. He's also on the Syndicate Family Facebook page. And he came across some 40th, and I passed on him first time I seen him, and he said, it's a plethora of these, bro. I was like, are you serious? He was like, yeah, man. I was like, stop playing. He's like, nah, I ain't playing. I was like, stop playing. He's like, nah, I ain't playing. I was like, all right, hook it up, bro. My man Michael, he hooked it up, man. He hooked it up. And Michael, please believe, I haven't forgot about you. I have not. Me and Michael, we've discussed the situation that I'm going through, you know, and I got you, brother. Don't even worry about it. Yo's is coming. Please believe me. Don't even worry. I said don't even worry. All right. So, my man hooked it up, and the package, the premium package job, just to back it up on Ruben packs premium. He packs premium, but there's something extra special I want you to know about this box that Ruben sent. This box has been in contact with Bibby the Pop Hunter, Rube the Great, and when I send my package off to the next person in my trade, I'm gonna put my name right here, and it's gonna be for me. I don't know who I'm gonna send this box off to, but I do know I got some trades in the works, and when I get the fig that they want, then we'll be getting this box. So pay attention. Pay attention to your boxes out there, people, because you can be getting a box from Plastic Addict, Rube the Great, and Bibby the Pop Hunter. Touching it. Yeah, we touched it. Y'all kill me. Back to Michael. Back to my man Michael. There it is, y'all. Huh? Huh? Death Squad Commander 2, 40th. Yes, second series of the 40th anniversary level. He even got a note in here, and he even got the receipt in there, because I think he showed me right here at the corner was a little messed up. It's not messed up on the backside, but right here in the corner is messed up. Man, I don't care about that. I told him, I don't care about that, because they coming off. I don't care. My stuff comes out the box. Now that I got proper room to display my figs, they come out the box. But this letter, check out the letter. I'm writing you a four-page letter. All right, whatever. Those of you who get that song reference, good on you. It reads like this. Hey, George, a.k.a. Plastic Addicts. First of all, I wanted to personally thank you for the service to our country. No problem. I can only imagine what you and all your brothers and sisters went through overseas. Much love and respect to each and every one of you. I never went in the service, but I truly wanted to. The one job I did have when I was out of high school was I worked with my father in aerospace. That's pretty cool, which was back in 2001. It was a great experience. I can't go into details what I worked on, and I understand that. But I can say it was on things like B2 and a few others making important special parts. Always rambling on.
Hey, we all ramble on here and there.
I hope you like the figures I got. Of course I do. I'm glad you and your family made it to Honolulu safe. I look forward to do more trades with you as well as new contact on your YouTube channel. Take care, brother.
It's just I wasn't reading it right. I was stumbling over, you know, I wasn't reading right, but he wrote it perfectly. It's just, and his handwriting looks exactly like mine. He write cursive. We from the old school. But man, Michael, I appreciate that, man. I appreciate that. Everybody that sends me stuff and writes me letters, I put them in like a scrapbook and I slide them in there. And you know, I mean, I really do thank every single one of everybody that's ever sent me something, trade or just gift. Y'all gotta know I appreciate it. And I love you all very much from the bottom of my heart. And thank you, Michael. I appreciate this. Like I said, stay tuned, brother. I'll keep you posted, as always. All right. All right, so that's what I'm opening up on this spot. And I think I'm gonna hit up a comic book shop since it's right around the corner. And we'll see what we got in there. We'll peek ahead in there. So let's do this.
Respect, devotion, friendship, loyalty, karma, team. And no benefits, no dental plans. I can't eat off no 100 grams. I got cavities that need filling. You can't feed a nigga peanut shoes. Now put your feet up in a nigga's shoes. I lack a green to give a nigga blues. A sip of purple make a nigga rule. Make a drunk person see this over too. I can't do it. We make it worse, my little brother behind me. Blood pressure running like Harriet. She can't handle it. I got her screaming, Lord Jesus, like the hell yeah.
So, here we are, comic shop right down the street from the Walmart we just went to. We're still in Mililani. We're about to check out one of my favorite comic book shops here in Mililani, probably on the island. I still got to hit a couple more comic book shops. Y'all going to be along with me for the ride. But right now, this is my favorite. This is my favorite. Dragon's Lair. Check it out. My guy in here, he's a real good guy, and I'm gonna show y'all an up close personal look what he got up in here. Alright, check it out. Okay, this is Dragon's Lair shop that I'm talking about. As soon as you walk through the door, look to the right. Got the books here. Got all your books there. DuckTales, Turtles, Frozen, all that stuff, Corgi, Powerpuff Girls, then you know, books for your kids, all up in here. Really nice. Swing to the right. Boom. Oh yeah. It's Cody watching. Is my man Cody watching? Because he's a big fan of these Play Art Kais. It's the Play Art Kai Batman. That's so viciously dope. Open them up. Oh, man. Then the Play Art Kai variant. The Joker. Man, that is awesome. Yes, indeed. Look at that. Kingdom Hearts, Hawkgirl, Starfire, Nightwing, the Joker. Oh man, DC Designer Series Joker. Obviously from the iconic comic book, The Killing Joke. Batwoman. Nice stuff. Love this shop. Ash Evil Dead. Terminator. At the Negan's, not the bloody one, just the regular one, but still Negan. Negan's is stacked in there. Superman, Ali, going at it. Dwayne Hicks, Private Hudson, NECA, some more aliens, Xenomorph, Colonial Marines type. The one the Colonial Marines was fighting, stacked up two per. And then, of course, you got your books. Astonishing X-Men. These are all your books that back up your wide angle shot. Come in for the Deadpool. Spider-Man 2099. Civil War, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Very nice. Nice stuff, good stuff.
Then you got your keychain trinkets. Dope. Batman animated series stuff. But this right here, I need to get this right here. This bat signal. That is dope. And this is diecast, so it is hella heavy. It's heavier than any diecast car that I have. That is 100% dopeness. And then the different face sculpts for Batman animated series. Definitely going to get into that line. I haven't started it yet, but definitely going to the Superman Lois Lane 2-pack. Alright, Shazam. This is your Lieutenant, what's that? Lieutenant Sulu. 112 Mezcos. Michelangelo SS Figure Wars. Another Bat Signal. There's a Dragon Ball Z. Ryu, Chun-Li. Nice. Coming down here, these are the pop selections he has here. The exclusive Bat from the Dark Knight series. Luke Cage. That's the current Luke Cage, but we swim over here. Here's that exclusive Luke Cage right here. Oh yeah. Kelly, the newest Robin. More of the animated series down there. Street Fighter statues. Sweet. Swim on over here. 1/4 scale. Collector figure Donatello. Leonardo. Then the Mausers. How about the Mausers? Let's open it up so you get a better look at the Mausers. Look at that. Nice, huh? Very nice. Let's open this Leonardo up. That's what Leonardo looks like here. He even comes with a Raphael, looks like, switch out head. That's pretty clever. But the straps on him won't be the same as Raphael. Same thing with Donatello. Looks like a rap head because it looks red. Then you got Krang right here at the bottom. Pretty dope. I can dig it. Put this paper back on there. If we swim on over here to the DC side. Collectibles Harley, of course, Static. Firestorm in the building. This one here, this is nice, this Poison Ivy, but her feet are so small, she has a real hard time standing. So if anyone purchases that, remember to get a stand for it. And got all these guys here. More of the animated series, Batgirl. Oh yeah. Then for Star Wars, course, Stormtrooper. Let's see if we can set it up and open it up for you. Nice, huh? Very nice. Very nice. And also 3CPO and R2-D2. Royal Guard. Jeez Louise. This thing's sweet looking. If you guys follow my Instagram, you guys see the pictures that I have of this one. I got this one from a good friend, Nick, and he is sweet. I'm so in love with this line. Yes, indeed. The Samurai Iron Man Mark III. Very nice. And he has trinkets over here, with Power Rangers. Masters of the Universe. Pretty sweet.
excellent comic shop. If you're in the area of Mililani, please stop by Dragon's Lair and check them out. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you on the next unboxing in the car. All right, real quick, just a quick recap. These are the figs that I opened up in the car from Great Friends. Again, unboxing art. Appreciate you. Thank you so much for the Yoda. My goodness, Koi. Thank you very much, SoCal Collector. My man geeked up, hooked it up. Spidey, Rube the Great. Excellent, thank you, brother. Appreciate you. T-Man, 978 with the unexpected three mashup heroes. Still getting a good laugh out of that. Again, Rube the Great as well for the Damian Wayne, AKA Robin, Commissioner Gordon. Also, what I didn't show in the car was geeked up, had this loose in package. Man, I did need this one because I just want it. And geeked up gave it to me loose. I appreciate you, geeked up. Really do, brother. Braulio from the SO Hunters. Coming in hard, coming in tough with the Golden Freezer. Screaming face. Yeah. Again, T-Man 978 with the Jetson. The Jetson Mobile. How you like that? Hover around. Also, T-Man 978. 1966 classic Batman, fully articulated. Absolutely brilliant. Thank you, brother. And Michael, for these two 40th anniversary Chewy and the Death Star Commander. Coming in strong, coming in hot. That's what's up. And again, the final, geeked up. Oh man, symbiotes on deck. Gotta love it. Thank you to everybody. Thank you for watching. I'm out for real this time, people. See you next time. Plastic Addict, out.